Like to welcome the Zoo Improv Dance Team!
I'm pretty sure it's Tommy. Oh my god.
Oh. Yeah, it's the hand.
people?
I don't know, it was glowing. It could have been like a firefly.
Can I find out that we've been hiding you?
Get out! Get out!
Oh my god, guys! I'm so sorry. I knew I shouldn't have come on a camping trip with you guys. I told you they were after me. But you didn't believe me.
God damn it, Daniel Craig. You really are a James Bond.
I only took the role for the money. Okay?
It's a joke.
Yeah.
I know, Pierce.
I know. God. It's okay. Look.
Don't you have any gadgets or anything left over from the set that you just took with you that could help us?
I have this cell phone.
Ah! Suck.
You're on it.
Yeah. All right, guys. No, I don't hear anything.
This is the worst contest I ever won.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't believe they just left me there. Yeah.
I'm sure they had a good reason, Jerry.
Hey, I took the role for the money, all right? See? You know, it wasn't my fault. My agent told me to go.
Right.
Yeah.
You guys, I heard he was here!
Hi. Oh my god, they remember me.
Oh my god.
Remember that. Okay, maybe it was good that
you're mean, Daniel.
Pierce.
You said you would do it. You said you would give them the script. You said Spy Curious was in the bag.
I totally forgot.
Promises.
I left it at the deli.
And you left my heart on the floor.
I will see you when there are lawyers present.
No! Here!
Was he?
Oh, crap.
I'm torn between the people who love me and the people I want to love me.
It's like a time travel classic cliche canonical difficulty. You got there, buddy?
Can you turn it into a script for me?
Well, yeah, I can turn it into a script for you.
Thank God.
It's gonna be shitty.
Perfect. I'll take anything right now. I need money.
Right.
I haven't been anything since...
Who needs money when you got babes, you know?
Actors in and ruin it? The fuck up.
I get these perfect sets going, and then they just come in, and they emote, and they tear shit up.
Hello, here.
Here he is. Hi, Mr. Craig.
Oh, Bruce. I love what you've done with this set. Look at this.
Really been working out there, sir.
Oh my god!
Come
out now! Just
go!
Of course you can! Come on in! The more the merrier!
Oh! Sir, I don't know. I mean, you're acting coach. Can't you just, like, leave her off set? You know, consult with her?
Did you not read my contract?
My
acting coach goes everywhere I go. In other mean sets.
Yes. Right there. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. I don't know.
Yeah. I'm used to it after a while. I have.
Yeah,
I went through 12 pair of shoes today.
She's emoting on my set.
Yes. She does it well. I have learned from the best.
It's kind of like watching your parents or something.
I love how you just like commit. You know, that's what I've learned. Yes, exactly. Okay, yes. Okay, so I'm ready to shoot.
All right. Director.
Yeah, I'm
I was taking a leak.
Hi. Hi. Don't think we've been introduced. I'm Daniel.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm a little drunk.
Who isn't?
Actually, she's a little sober.
Where is that script? Very good. Thanks, sister.
Hi.
Is she a wife?
Yes.
No.
We're practically married. I mean, we have a house, so it's like being married.
Yeah, but it's nothing, so it's not official. But there's a promotion.
There is a dog.
Well,
there
sweetheart.
And maybe a cat.
You got the promotion. Oh. You are too gorgeous not to be getting paid well.
Thank you.
Okay.
Are we ready?
Let's stand. We got the cameras all lined up. All right, and count us down. 3, 2, 1. Action.
What the hell is my motivation? Okay. Oh my God, I'm torn between the people that love me and the people that I want to love me. What am I to do? What am I to do?
Whoa, buddy.
Yeah, whoa.
Cut.
What?
That was really great.
Oh, okay.
Just wanted to tell you that. Yeah. All right,
just for continuity's sake, was the acting coach in the frame? That's so beautiful.
Why aren't you married to her?
I practically am married to her. I have an engagement thing.
Anyways, what were you saying, sweetheart? Continuity.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Hi.
All right, let's go.
My name is Lindsay. I do have a resume, and I can tap dance.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Well,
I
that is so spectacular. Okay. Are you ready for some action?
Yes, I am.
Are you ready for some action?
Definitely.
I'm definitely ready for some action.
I'm ready for some action.
Yeah.
See, this is why we don't work out. She is helping me.
Something that I've been really wanting to do.
Really?
Yes.
What is it?
Have pizza.
Me too!
Oh my god! Sorry. Oh. Wait, you like pizza?
I love pizza. I love pizza.
You never told me this before. I love pizza too.
The way that a bear loves to fish.
I love pizza.
I would fly to Italy to learn how to make pizza.
Oh my god, I've got 2 tickets to Italy.
We're going.
Oh my god.
To Italy. How's that?
Good, can I have my tickets back though? Those were real tickets. I didn't know that you really liked pizza.
It was just the audition.
I did too, but you told me you liked pizza. And oh my god, that totally captured my heart. I've never met a student like you before. All the other students like Chinese and Mexican. But you,
earlier that week. And damn it, if you ever find a guy who loves pizza like you love pizza, hold on to him like death. Pure death, because that is so sick what you do with pizza. You really have to have a pizza file to actually get away with that.
I just feel really bad. I feel bad that, well, you've spent all this money sending me to acting school, and
You haven't done the same for my brother, Daniel, and he just...
Daniel? Oh yeah, Daniel.
At acting.
Well, he kind of sucks at everything.
To me, or
oh
not
my god, me. Daniel!
Miss Crab, I never realized like how beautiful your eyes are. I mean, this is the first time that the lights hit them in the right angle.
It's these Italian lights. It does something.
It does. This is why I got these two tickets to Italy, because I knew that someday I'm going to actually want to go and experience Italian lights in person, not on some stage in Juilliard. I mean, really. So
you know how she got the role, right?
Oh, yeah, that freshman.
Bitch. Just because it's only my second year in school doesn't mean I don't see a bitch when I know one.
I don't need anything today. How am I supposed to do this?
If she shows her face, I'm going to fucking... I don't even know. Just stick it in there, goddammit! Atta girl.
Yeah, so we're gonna totally ruin her career. She's a little bitch, and she's not getting those roles just because she puts out more than...
Right, more.
More.
That's the problem.
I don't understand how she can put out more.
Oh, this was supposed to be my bed. My role.
My career! Just don't get it. I've worked so hard for this. See? You too! You've been working hard. She just walks in, little freshman. We should, like, haze her. You know, like they do in those big campuses.
I hear, like...
So, thank you for coming in today, and these are just the, you know, the x-rays of your stomachs, and there is just no stomach actually left anymore.
Okay.
it's pretty much disintegrated with the acids from the...
I'm so happy for you. You did that.
It takes the pressure off.
You've been working so hard. Yeah.
How are my teeth doing? So, these are the pictures of your teeth, and as you see there aren't any. That is from the acid just disintegrating it. There are dentures for these things.
Yeah, they're fake teeth.
Good. Is that what they are?
They're fake.
Or just from dead people, either way.
Oh. Thank you.
There's
options. Sign me up for those.
Can we talk about the next phase in our surgery?
Okay.
I'm really excited about...
You can definitely
that being gone yeah, in my problem areas.
You can get weight for it. that is definitely an option.
Can I watch?
You can watch.
you're gonna love it. Once you get it once, you're gonna be like addicted to plastic surgery.
You guys seem like really good friends. I just feel like it's a great opportunity to do this at the same time. Maybe we can just have each other like facing each other, so you guys can kind of see and imagine like what the other one is experiencing.
Should we do Oprahams?
We can do it standing up.
Okay.
This is always an option. We're a very novel and revolutionary facility. None of us even have MDs, actually.
Three of these tummy ones, and that's how I got to play Kate in Kiss Me Kate.
You guys just want to get yourselves ready and pre-anesthetic and everything? I'll be back. Just help yourselves. There's a buffet right there to pre-anesthesias, various analgesias. I'll be right back, my nurse.
Oh, I've tried this one before. It's really good.
Just inject.
I'll take some of that when you're done.
Here you go. Hey, Susie, do you mind like just scrubbing anything off your throat today? You'd be a nurse.
Nurse?
Nurse!
Oh my god, yes!
Okay. So great, guys. So great. We're so ready for best friend tummy tucks.
Okay. Oh, is it time?
Yeah. Susie's gonna go ahead and scrub it.
Do you want anything other than your tummy?
Go ahead and do my nose, too.
We can tuck your nose, definitely. Okay, you guys just keep at it. No, it's like we're not even here.
Okay.
Can't wait for them to cut this fat.
Okay.
Yeah, all this fat off of my body.
My mom, was so good.
Get rid of it all. I want to be a size minus zero.
Because I'm in Juilliard. So.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the commencement, and without further ado, I'd like to present to you the graduating class of 2027! Thank you! I never thought that I would see the day when these guys would actually graduate, and now I present to you your valedictorian.
My sister! My sister!
Teresa Craig.
Love you!
It is such an honor to be the valedictorian of our class, and I have such a supportive group of colleagues here.
Daniel, freshmen do not touch the seniors.
Please excuse my brother.
I wouldn't have been here if it wasn't for her.
Mr. Daniel Craig.
That sounds famous.
He'll probably not amount to anything.
I'm gonna be James Bond.
Anyway, yeah. Let's go ahead and give out the certificate.
Yes, of course. All right. Here.
I'm not graduating. Fresh.
Just stand there and smile.
Thank you. You call that groveling? Didn't I teach you anything?
Thank you, everyone, for a wonderful evening. We have been to Improv, and from my right to yours,
Lauren,
Aubrey,
Lauren,
Kara,
Eric,
Brian.
Thank you so much to our friend Brenda and
Amanda
in the booth from Milwaukee.
Thank you.
I like that.